Measurement of unknown capacitance and resistance using vein capacitance bridge. All the required accessories are provided internally. Now, first we will find unknown capacitance. So connect distal detector and set Q at 100 ohm. Now, short circuit the RX terminals and put this board to zero. Now, switch on the instrument. There will be some reading on the distal detector. So use these dials to minimize the reading. So here's our balance. So put these values into this formula to calculate the unknown capacitance. Now for unknown resistance, without disturbing these dials, disconnect the RX terminal. There will be some reading again on the distal detector. So adjust this dial to minimize the reading. Now here are balance point. So put these values into this formula to calculate the unknown resistance. You can also repeat the experiment at different value of Q. Thank you.